They hide under the leaves, so there could be a lot in here. So cool.